am studying 8th medical. Now let me say you a story. Once upon a time, there is a village called Somanpur. In that, one boy named Raju lived with his family. He hurts everyone except his mother. One day his mother went to Ramapur on a work. On the way, she met an accident. So from that incident, he is being very good and he will not hurt anyone. From this story, you can know that you should not hurt anyone. If you hurt anyone, you will get many losses. Now this is going to be my topic. First, do you get any benefits by hurting anyone?
No.
Will you hurt your friends?
No.
Yes.
Okay. You should not hurt anyone. You will not get any benefits by hurting your friends or relatives or anybody. Nowadays, many people are cutting trees and hurting trees, and many are hurting animals by feeding them, example dog. Now let me conclude my seminar by explaining a fact. Now in this you can see a quotation: a little bread never hurts anyone. And there are two pictures which give some information about never hurt anyone. Nowadays, people hurt by irritating and they hurt physically or mentally. They beat and irritate so that they will get many losses, like friendship will not be or relations will not be, etc. Thank you.